Why are many Arctic animals white? Why do crabs walk sideways? Why do pelicans have such long beaks? Why can't penguins fly? Hello everyone, welcome back to All Why Questions. Today we are going to answer more why questions from our kids and get more fun with animals. So, remember to subscribe and ring the bell to have more new videos. Here we go. Why do tigers have stripes? The tiger stripes serve as its camouflage. Tigers live and hunt in tall grass and, thanks to their stripes, by blending in with these areas, they can sneak up on their prey, undetected. Why do pelicans have such long beaks? Pelicans live near the sea and eat a lot of fish. They spot fish from the air and then dive straight down into the water after them. Their long beaks open up and, almost acting like a fishing net, help them take in large amounts of fish. Why do frogs croak? The croaking that is often heard in ponds is done by male frogs. They will croak mostly to attract females, although croaking is also done to declare territory or to inform other frogs to stay away. Why do male penguins take care of eggs? The female has put a lot of energy producing the egg and this has used up her fat reserves, so she would not survive the winter if she had to stay on the ice taking care of the egg. This way it will ensure that both parents survive to jointly raise the chick when it hatches. Why do dogs wag their tails? Dogs use their tails to communicate emotions such as agitation, annoyance, anger, or happiness. Were all dinosaurs huge? No. Although there were enormous dinosaurs like the Tyrannosaurus rex or Brontosaurus, most fully grown dinosaurs were not much bigger than a cat. How do worms get inside apples? Most people think that worms go inside the apple from the outside, but actually the worms are born inside the apple. During the summer, fruit flies land on apples, inserting their eggs inside of it. Soon the eggs will hatch and the worms will live inside the apple. Why do ladybugs have spots? It is basically a defense mechanism. The ladybug's spots give the impression to potential predators that the ladybug is poisonous and keeps them away. Why are many Arctic animals white? Since in the Arctic the landscape is mostly white with lots of snow and ice, having white fur will help those animals to hide from predators. Why do rabbits wiggle their noses all the time? Rabbits must constantly be on alert for danger. As they wiggle their nose, they pull in air and pick up scents, making them aware if an enemy is around the area. Why do crabs walk sideways? Because of the way their legs bend, it's actually the fastest way for them to move. Are corals rocks, plants, or animals? With very hard surfaces, corals are sometimes mistaken as being rocks. Because they are attached to the seafloor, they are often mistaken for plants. However, unlike rocks, corals are alive. And unlike plants, corals do not make their own food since they eat tiny algae. Corals are in fact animals. Why do you hear ocean sounds in a seashell? Seashells do not really make any sound of their own. Inside they have many hard curved surfaces, which are good reflectors and amplifiers for sound. What we really hear is every sound that is happening around us getting jumbled up by all kinds of echoes mimicking the sound of ocean waves. Why do cats always land on their feet? It's not true that cats always land on their feet, although because they do not have a collarbone, and the bones in their backbone have more mobility than in many other animals, cats can have free movement of their front legs and they can easily bend and rotate their bodies, allowing them to most of the time to properly land on their feet. Why do chickens lay eggs? Chickens are birds and birds lay eggs as a way to reproduce themselves. Why do some animals hibernate in winter? Some animals hibernate because in winter the supply of food is lower, so they store up food during warmer weather and rest through winter. Hibernating slows down their bodily functions, allowing them to go through winter without food. Why do birds sing? Birds sing for a variety of purposes, but usually a bird will sing either to attract a mate or to defend its territory. Of course that since singing is the way that birds communicate, they will also do it for general communication, like warning another bird to a new food source, or just to keep in touch with other birds while flying.